The Red Bank officer being investigated by the TBI for his role in an April police beating has gone on leave from the department. Police Chief Tim Christol says Officer Mark Kaylor is taking 2 weeks of earned personal vacation. A Red Bank police investigation concluded that Kaylor did not use excessive force, but District Attorney Neal Pinkston has asked the TBI to investigate. Christol says this is the first time a Red Bank officer has ever been investigated by the TBI.